Friends, we are going to take a very emotional, very loving, very sweet topic, and the topic is love. I think all of you must have watched Dil To Pagal Hai. And in that particular movie, right in the beginning, you might have seen a very good punchline out there. Everyone falls in love sometimes, somewhere. Let's start with this point itself, that everyone falls in love sometimes, somewhere. What say?
Yes, sir, that's true. Actually, love is a kind of different thing. Like, if you talk about your couple kind of love, if you talk about your life partner, that is a compulsive thing. If anyone denies that, I haven't fallen in love ever, that's it, straight line.
What do you think that everyone falls in love sometimes, somewhere?
Yes, I think everyone falls in love. So because it is, I think, a natural process. Mm-hmm. Mentality is set on, I don't know what is the reason, main reason, but everyone falls in love.
Okay. Everyone falls in love. Okay, now if anyone thinks that it is not right falling, everyone doesn't fall in love. If anyone thinks like that, okay. Now, Jyoti, let me ask you that, is it right to fall in love in a school life?
Definition of love.
Okay.
What do you understand about love?
Okay, and what do you think? Can a person fall in love with the 2, 3, 4, 5 persons?
So if you are falling in, if anyone is falling in love with 2 or 3 persons, then it's just attraction. And I don't think the love, at a time, love is possible with 2 or 3 persons.
Attraction ek se hi hota hai. Okay, now Jyoti, is he trying to love someone madly? Is it right to love someone madly?
No, sir.
No. So, we should save some love inside. Maybe we should keep 40% within us and 60% we should love someone. Okay, Anamika?
It is good to love anyone badly. But if we can show our anger madly, in a mad way, in part of showing our love in a mad way. I think that's good.
Okay, what do you feel?
I think falling in love madly is not right. But we should give our 100%. If we love someone, then we should give our 100% and try to make the best out of it. If we have feelings for someone, then we should
we should love someone passionately.
Yeah,
but when you are using the word 100%, we that you are loving someone madly.
We should love someone madly, but not with our senses. And if that person is
a... Don't you think that when you love someone, your senses fly out of the window?
Then we are nonsense then.
You become nonsense.
Yes.
Okay, now let me ask you that, is it love at first sight? Does it really happen? Love us at first sight, does it really happen?
Yes, sir. Sometimes it's a
really... Vishal, can you come and sit there?
Sometimes it's really happens. Someone's love, some person's love, not about it. But another
person's love, it's not like it. I don't think that the love at first sight is really if you see someone at the first sight, you only see his or her body or something like that. Love is related to soul, I think. The sacrifices you can make for her or him, the different tasks or different surprises or different effort you can do for her happiness or his
happiness. Okay, actually love happens after love sometime. You must have the first eye contact.
Yes, sir, but that time it is attraction, but maybe you are attracted to her, but when the attraction gets into another level.
So how will we decide that we have come to the other level?
So we can sacrifice all the other things. For your love part, you are ready to sacrifice something, or you are ready to leave everything, like the precious, most precious things, your most precious.
Don't you think what you are talking that happens only in the Bollywood movies?
No, sir.
In the real life, everyone is going to sacrifice so much that...
In the real life, what happens if the boy is serious, the girl cheats, or the girl is not serious? Exactly. The girl is not
serious. You? Okay, love at first sight, does it really happen?
Sir, no, sir. Love at first sight not happens. It is only attraction. If love at first sight exists, then all the terrorists from Pakistan looks very touching. Looks very touching there. You can go through their photos. Say you are not. Say you not talk about the experience. You have told just love at first sight. I believe in love at first sight. So because if
but let's have gone through that.
No, yes, we generally say love is love. First sight.
Then actually you have no
experience. Sir, it's Rahul that makes a good face, sir.
If the person looks good or the person is good from the outside and it's he's like a villain from the inside, that love is useless, sir.
Okay, but don't you think when you tell me one thing that outer attraction, sir, does it really play? I mean, does it play any role in falling in love with someone? You get attracted towards someone, seeing his or her outer appearance. Does it really happen or it doesn't happen?
Sir, it happens. Because if a boy or girl is not very average looking, then we will not first of all look at him. Then how can we fall in love with him? So first the attraction means that looks, that is the what does matter.
Okay, good, good. What do you think that they are less experienced? They are also experienced. They will also share their views. Amal, what do you think that does the outer appearance count?
Yes, sir. Or does outer experience count?
Yes.
Because, sir.
Okay, for you, after, do you get attracted by the girl seeing her personality or dresses?
No, sir.
No. So, how you get attracted?
No,
you don't get attracted. We will have, we will start having doubt on you.
Okay.
I think appearances play a vital role in love.
No, it was both sided.
So they decided not to marry.
Ah, they don't marry.
So So they decided, or he decided?
First the boy decides, and after that the girl also agrees.
So he convinced her that the fact.
I think it's better that once you go through that, you will have a very different shade of love in that novel, which is a very, very different and a very sublime one, very divine one. That is the other phase of love. Anyway, last one or two fast questions is that generally what happens is, since falling in love has become very common, you won't deny that. Similarly, breakups have also become very common. How to cope up this situation? What should one do? One very simple is that you hang yourself. Second is slash your wrist. So, any other thing? Is he trying to commit suicide or something like that when we fell in love?
Not at all. His heart we are hurting ourselves. That's totally wrong. You make that thing like, that's a proper event.
So, if we take women, when we fell in love, someone's with us, pretty just look at me. Like, suppose someone cheats you. Someone after promising and all doesn't marry you. Is it right to take revenge?
So I don't think it is right to take revenge, but in maximum of time people take revenge because they think that he's fake, his love was fake, and I put my 100% and he just don't give damn to
my relationship.
Yeah, my relationship. So at any time they take revenge, but it is not good, sir, because if he don't love or she don't love, we cannot force them to love us, because it's a feeling.
Okay, fine, suppose he was not loving me, he should not have made a false promise to me. The problem comes when that he has made already promises to you, and at the 11th hour, at the last moment, he's turning his back.
Sir, I would like to say, before entering into a relationship, we should be prepared for the worst situations too. Or I think today all this younger generation is much more mature and they don't do such silly things.
I think they are
doing
it. Every day we see in the newspaper that just because of the love of another suicide. Maybe you are getting going along with someone for 2 years, and after that you suddenly you realize that, not suddenly exactly, but maybe going through that phase you realize that no, he is not the right partner for me. What should one do in this sort of situation?
So we should talk to each other and we should try to manage the relationship. If we feel that this relationship can't go longer, then we should not waste our time just because we are
so we should waste our time with some other person.
Yes sir, of course.
If we are feeling that, first of all we should go and talk to our partner. We should stop for a while and wait for some time and think what we are looking for, and try to look that things in our partner first. Even then we are not getting, we should not waste our time there and live in a single life in that time. And again we are falling back to that guy. We should go back. And if
I think that the philosophy is getting more complicated. So let's make the philosophy a little simpler. Last question to all of you. That suppose one quality that you have to see in one particular person, in a person you have to choose, see one particular quality, then you can fall in love. What that quality should be?
Shopaholic.
Shopaholic. You.
Sir.
One quality only I want.
He should be comfortable with my mood swings.
Fine. You. Very good answer. Yes. What quality should be in that particular person? Should be the son of Ambani.
And maybe we will start and carry.
Okay.
So honest.
It should be honest.
Mm-hmm. Loyal.
Good.
It should be comfortable with
Meera, you should be comfortable with her.
Smart and dashing.
Go on. Yes.
I think we should be understanding.
Okay.
This should be a good loving and
giving. Right.
But his nature is good. He is not drinking so much.
She.
And they start to that.
Okay, fine. Okay. whatever the topic we have taken, and there were so many points that I have raised, why don't you take these points and you talk among your friend circle and just see what the result is coming out. So with this note, thank you and see you again very soon.